shop, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go make some relieve some stress. Honestly, I thought Bella had chewed up my flat iron. I gave her a whooping and everything. Sometimes I saw the band on, sometimes I don't. Because that band can make people get headaches as well, too. Nah, Bella chewed up some expensive. I thought she chewed up my flat iron, but this morning I realized she just chewed up the hot comb. Did you see him at the box? Poor told me I couldn't come last night. So he's in the house. Yes, these are my bundles. It's the same hair I wear as well. What time did you see him? This gonna be a bang wig. I'm gonna make a frontal wig later. I'm gonna start back posting here. I was looking at my page like, yeah, what time did you see him last night? Yeah, my hair page, my website, it is under maintenance because I'm not PayPal. They have my account on, like, they froze my account. Like, people could still place orders, but I couldn't touch the money. I couldn't even generate tracking. I'm just like, y'all OC to think I'm finna just sit here and let this, my website still go on and I can't touch. No. So I just shut the website down, but I have to make a phone call tomorrow. Finish setting up my Bank of America merchant. So it'll be back running tomorrow. Thank God I followed my first man. Normally I always transfer the money, like as soon as it, like when the day over, I always transfer the money over to my bank account. But one day I just let it sit up in there for like 2-3 days. And I got on Instagram and I saw Lonzo was like, he got a phone call from PayPal talking about some they can no longer work with him. So I'm like, let me go move my money from my PayPal because, you know, I hear they always like, $20. tie knots when I sew. I just always loop over. Do I like being on TV? Not when I was on TV last time. Hell no, I hate it. Every time a new episode was coming up and I saw myself in the previews, I was be like, what crazy am I doing this week? I was on the cutting up. You realize how evil people are when you're on TV. The new season is coming on, I think, like May or something. Normally they tell us the season will come on a certain month and it don't come on a certain month. So honestly, I don't know. But I feel like God has been blessing me thus far to where I haven't been pregnant. Yeah, you know, I feel like when God is ready for me to have a baby, I'm gonna be pregnant. But until then, no! I don't know. I'm the type of people that just like to leave things to imagination. I know how to twerk. Yes, I do. I do know how to twerk, but guess what? I'm not gonna do it. He was working out. Where the f is he at? When he left? Oh, hell no. Y'all finna get this man in trouble. The f go.
What you doing? What is you doing?
Four. Why you ain't tell me you was coming down here? No, you didn't. You ain't here with a bottle. You gonna ignore me, babe? I'm talking to you. I thought you was going to work. Can you come upstairs? Can I get a kiss? I can't get a kiss while you're in the water? I can't get a kiss while you're in the water?
Give me a kiss. You know what?
That's too much. I'll just see you upstairs. Hey, four. I should stay down here with him. Sit my feet in the water. You know what? I think I am. You think it's a game? Hopefully y'all don't fall in the water, y'all. Four. You want your alone time? I'm gonna go back upstairs and do my damn wig. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna go.